32,000. There's a good head start on the next warehouse run, as it were. I'm trying to use more regular cars just to get around. You know, you get used to flying around in that Deluxo.
Hey, how's it going? Give me a call sometime if you need some work.
Hardly ever do I need some work. There's always something to do. Whee! Woo! For some reason, my missiles just aren't hitting this last one. BF-11 flying around. See, I was just point blank somebody though. Can we catch one in midair? Again. Might be below me already. This has a lot of potential for fail. Oh, there it is. Almost got in there. Don't know if this is going to survive all three of them. We may have to call in the... call in a Deluxo or something here. Something that... the Oppressor Mark II might work. Oppressor Mark II, though, it really does, you know, set the map on edge. Like, you'd think that Strike Force would be putting me on edge. He's lined up right on my tail, and I'm sure he's following me. But usually... you get the impression that someone in a Strike Force is probably in a better mood than your average Oppressor pilot. Okay, there we go. Whoa! No. Whee! Okay, so we got one in, but we need vehicles. We need something like the Deluxo.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
Yeah, I do.
I'll bring it by.
Do it to it. I need to fly here. Well, those two guys just completely left me alone. That's cool. Da 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 da. It's still. Somewhere back there, there's a helicopter just flopping around. See, this is how it can be, folks. It's a session without stress, without people being hostile to each other, or trying to drive each other crazy. Life is good. Okay, where is that little weebeasy? Hello! Waves. Again, I'm not overly concerned, it's just kind of fun. Hi, how you doing? I'm gonna be up 11. He could dust me in a blink, but you know. So far, he may not. give somebody a little bit of acknowledgement, you know. Am I still recording? So close to dropping it in, but... The reason I like this car is for the extreme maneuverability and lack of fragility on the landing. See what I mean? That didn't go exactly as I planned, but it was okay. It's a good vehicle. 3 of 3, hooray! I have a special item value? We have a special...
Well done, boss. The warehouse is filling up. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices depend on negotiating position, though. So the more stock you have, the better the price you'll get. Holding is risky. So find a level you're comfortable with and sell there.
I forgot I had like a big diamond thing here. That, you know, that might be worth it. So, 270,000. Let's sell the, let's sell the special item while it's double money. That's a good thing. I don't know that I'll get another one to stack them up and do some kind of massive sale, so why not try? Did it work? It didn't work. Oh, there we go. What do you think? Truck, motor, plane. The truck.
Okay, it's sale day. We've got it all in the back of the truck. Get the truck to the drop-off, and we get paid. Rival outfits might come after us, so be careful out there.
Mint condition bonus. Going for the mint condition. I don't get the sense that I should ghost. We've got 1.77 miles to go here. That's not a lot of exposure. I mean, the specials happen so infrequently. These guys have laid for moi. Yeah, maybe it's because I have one in there. I don't know. Can you stack up? I mean, I imagine you can build up more than one special item at a time. I just never seem to do that. With double money here, over a quarter million for one sale, just for one item. Some good profit margins, folks. So much nervousness. Will the traffic be my worst enemy here? That's what we have to hope for. After this, I'm going to have to switch... Switch out for a little while. It will be invisible to you. Another clip will come in. Maybe a clip from an earlier time. Maybe we'll do the time warp again in a different way. But interesting stuff. I don't even know what's going to happen next. But we'll see what happens. I'll be as surprised as you. I usually am. Oh dear. At least it didn't count against the 18,000. That's a lot of anger. Come on, let's get this thing sold before somebody gets creative. Someone says, you know, I just gotta be 11 and I wanna shoot things. Although, B11, you know, the main thing you have to worry about here is an oppressor Mark II. Did I just miss the whole turn? Yes, we're right there, look at that. And there's a chopper. Someone just flew over in a chopper. Oh, that just gave me such a rush there. What happened to the bonus? 270k, yeah, but what happened to the bonus? Did that one little bump or something get rid of the bonus? I only got 270k. There's no cuts here. I mean, this is, you know, that should have been 288k. I'll have to watch the video back on that. Let's see what happened. I think I might have gotten shorted there, gang. It's not right. No congratulatory phone call? Come on, I want the congratulatory. Where'd that chopper go? Okay, here we are. He's doing Hit Hunter. It was yellow. Phone call! Congratulate me! I did good! Feedback! Never mind.
Job sucks.
Check it out.
Hover mode. That seemed like a fun job. To work with them. Yeah, I can judge people and judge their talents, crush their dreams. It's what Los Santos is all about. People move here from all around.
Okay, we're back
on
the...
They come here...
Escape the banality of frugality at the Diamond Casino and Resort. Horse Racing Lounge at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
This is the life!
Just call me.
Don't worry, I'm feeling lucky, honey.
One pint of that strong beer and you're anyone's.
Hello.
See you in a moment.